So last year alone, we saw billionaire wealth increase by $2.5 billion every day, while the wealth of the bottom half of humanity, 3.8 billion, was dropping by $500 million a day. So we're seeing some progress, but not enough. So we're here in Davos, I'm here in Davos, to call on governments to wake up and take up their responsibility and tax fairly, tax wealth, and put money in the public services that people need.